Hi, welcome to Law of Attraction Workshop being conducted by A.V. Peron Business Personality Development Institute. I am Trainer Venkat and I'm gonna help you share this wisdom of Law of Attraction today. I'm the founder of A2 Protect Educational Intervention Services and I'm also associated as a principal fitness coach with the Beachbody, a premier fitness company based in California. And I have also been a principal instructor with Kevin Spoken English. And in the current capacity, I'm gonna work as a law of attraction teacher for you, helping you with the wisdom of law of attraction. So this course is all about a secret that I'm going to share with you that would have a profound impact on your life. I'm gonna share a secret which very few people in the history of mankind have known, and possessing this knowledge would help change your life turnaround. This course would be referred to as the secret workshop, and let's get started quickly into this. So have you ever questioned yourself, what if you could achieve anything you wanted, live the life that you desired? What if you could become anything you wished for, to live the dream life that you have ever lived, own the house that you ever wanted, be in the dream job that you ever wanted? And what if you could live the life that you really wanted, not the life that you currently are living undesirably? So the secret is that powerful wisdom that shall help you do all this. So what if I just told you this secret that can help you achieve anything you wanted, just anything? So before I get started with sharing the secret with you, let me ask you this question. What's your biggest problem right now that's currently looming in your head? The biggest problem that eats most of your time in thinking, the biggest problem that you are keeping yourself engrossed with these days. Now, having visualized the biggest problem that you currently face, I would like to share here the list of people who have known the secret. As you can see, people like Albert Einstein, President Franklin, authors Mark Twain, Mahatma Gandhi, Martin Luther King, painters, entrepreneurs, kings, businessmen, politicians, the big shots, they have known the secret and they have known how to deal with their biggest problem. You have your biggest problem and I'm going to share the secret with you to help you deal with your problem and live the life the way you really wanted it to be. So do you want to know the secret? I know this is getting exciting by now. Alright, so let's get started. So the secret, alright, the secret is, oops, alright, that's it. Thanks for attending this workshop. I'm gonna bid you goodbye. Okay, I was kidding. So yes, the secret for you to understand better, let me give you a concept. Universe is made of mass and energy, and that's pretty fundamental knowledge we all have. There is a substance called as a formless substance that is permeating throughout the universe. The formless substance is a matter, but it doesn't have a form yet. Now it might be surprising for you to know, but yes, thoughts have mass. Thoughts have mass is a latest happening scientific discovery. As you start to see things more, we are actually creating mass. And this mass gives form to the formless substance that is already around you. So, thoughts give form to the formless substance. So in short to say, your thoughts become things. So With your thoughts, you can make the reality in the world around you. And if you could actually notice, we see about 20,000 thoughts each day, and every thought is attracting what you want. Every thought that you see, everything that you think about, every feeling that propels you in the direction of thought is actually creating the reality around you. It is helping you create your future. It is helping you to attract the things that you're constantly seeing. It is giving form to the formless substance around you. And 20,000 thoughts each day is not even the right number. Science says it's about 60,000 to 70,000 thoughts we constantly see each day. Consciously, subconsciously, unconsciously, while sleeping, while dreaming, you are constantly thinking. You are actually creating reality with your thoughts by giving form to that formless substance around you. So, thoughts have frequencies. You feel joy, you see good thoughts. You feel sorrow, you see thoughts that keep you depressed, that make your spine stoop. You sit with your body closed and clenched feet and fists. But when you're joy, you sit open. You sit with your hands and feet wide apart. You naturally feel good. So every thought emits a frequency. Thoughts dictate your moods and your feelings. Even events have frequencies. So you attract events with the same frequency as your thoughts. So, in the process of creating reality around us, we are actually attracting events that have same frequencies as our thoughts. It's as if the events and your thoughts resonate with each other. So thoughts help you create reality. And your reality is nothing but attraction of the events in your life based on the frequencies of your thoughts that match with these events. So in order to say, thoughts can create anything, and that's a very powerful secret. Thoughts are not just thoughts, it's not just you just think about it, no. It's thoughts that actually manifest into actions. It's thoughts that actually manifest into reality. It's thoughts that attract events in your life. And the frequency of your thought is always matching with the frequency of people, events, opportunities, relationships, and everything that you attract in your life. So it is very simple. And since it's very simple, but yes, thoughts can become things, that's a very powerful secret. And only few people have understood. The list of people that you have seen at the starting of this course is just a limited list. All the big shots. The kings, the entrepreneurs, the politicians, the famous authors, the artists, the craftsmen, they have known the secret. They have known the secret that thoughts can create things. And since it's very simple, you would not believe it. Because those who have believed it have changed their lives. And mind is always constantly assuming that you need a stronger reason to believe something like this. And therefore, only few people have known the secret. So, the secret is law of attraction. You can attract anything you want in your life. That's what the law of attraction says. You can pretty much attract anything you want in your life. So, to sum up secret in three short words, think, see, become. What you think is what you see, and what you are seeing is what your thoughts are giving mass to the formless substance, and that what becomes your reality. So the secret, the law of attraction, to sum it up, is just think, see, and become.